Show. It's been always nice to see some old faces, and they're definitely fucking old men.
Nice to see you,
Nathan. Yeah, look, he's still on Slatter. Oh, well, the world's fucking plastered in a sheet. But anyway, just to let you know, lad, it's really good to see you all here today, or the night, whatever it is. It must be good because I get out of the hospital and be able to come here tonight to see you. And, and as I say, I come over in 1990 here in Ashby with a kind of start a, they were actually in Shango. Yes, and then they say that they start Boodle Street Young Men. And to be quite honest, when they come here, they were, you're all brilliant fellas. And because my wee girl, she sold pizzas with a dozen here on a Saturday. And she more money than me. Because your hands is only 14. And as far as other things are concerned, he's actually, Boone Street was one of the richest clubs in the Church's League. Because I had a disco, in a disco here in a Fader Nader, and I didn't know fucking money in that place. All right. No. Karaoke, yes, I got the karaoke machine. Should I get up some hang it out for you? But anyway, gentlemen, once again, it's nice to see you. I hope you enjoy your wee night. I hope you enjoyed the meal there. I thought it was steak and chips. Because he has one potatoes. Let me send you a magic deal. I'm told there's somebody else wants to say a few words. Sure, John Hammond. Wants to say
John Hammond.
John's one of the organizers here tonight along with Horace. Where is Horace? He in the missing. So, John, I was again. Enjoy what you made. Barry, you haven't lost your fucking voice anyway. You have lost a whole lot of hard things, but you haven't lost your voice. Right, put your hands together, John Howard. Come on.
Thank you. I'm not going to say too much, really, but what are you all going to say? I'm disappointed that the people haven't been in because there was nearly 30 people there that hasn't been in, and they said they would be here. For Boone Street being on so long, and the weekends and whatever else happened all that day, I thought that like, for one night everybody would have came together and like,
we're here,
just
man.
Had a good day night sort of thing. But as usual,
no!
Well, I had Gary give us a praise.
Minnesota not performing this week?
How does that
Is that Paul Marcus came up here, going to say a few words, and then going to pass a mic in order to these people?
Paul Marcus! Paul Marcus! Paul Marcus! Paul
Marcus! I'd just like to say that,
thanks, John, for calling me up here. I'm one of the maybe three managers here today, Terry Taggart. Yeah. Round of applause for Terry Taggart. And then the governor, maybe Joe White was a manager of those schools as well. Did you pay your tenner? I'm actually here to collect a few debts. The deal owes me a score. Big Duke owes me a fucking fortune. Holy fuck, I get fucking pay my mortgage off of him. Fuck's sake. I paid Johnny Boots fame. Get a big yards to many times. No, I was lucky to pay for Shekel Math. I paid for Bruton Street, and then I managed set the Bruton Street second as well. Good bunch of lads, the whole way through. And I hope you have a fucking brilliant night.
The front lane for something. Just right, I'm on the floor before I hand the mic to Nico. Nico's got to be surprised at first.
He's got the boy.
Thanks, Judy, for... I know this dude's been messed about for like the last couple of weeks, but he grabbed his way and got it sorted for us tonight. As I say, it's just disappointment. I think Impel's talking about having an ordeal in our couple of weeks and donating the money to cancer research. We hope everybody in the booth here will be there. We're talking about getting a few guest artists on. But anyway, just to finish off here, I just want to give Miko a mic here. He's got bits of paper on the
I see.